Yes, I'm a boat.
The son of a mix.
You can see what I'm doing?
Yeah, I can see your inventory. You have heal spray, one green, two green, one red, one grenade, and 15 bullets. We should probably look for ammo in case there's anything in here.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Just to be on the safe side.
Unless they took it all away.
That'd be mean.
Yeah.
I don't see anything so far. Yeah, I don't see anything.
I think it was good. It's making me dizzy. Machine gun?
Machine gun, that's you. Keep the machine gun. I'll take the shotgun, if there is one. I'm not sure if there is. There probably is. Which kind of zombie game does not have a machine gun?
Do you think there's something down here?
Yeah, there's a barrel down here. It's telling us that there's something there. I'm not sure if it's like a switch, or if like another, oh, there's a ladder there. It's like above there. Can we open this door?
Do you think we have to go down there?
Oh, this is where the barrel is. Money! That's basically all that was down here.
I fit through there!
It's the white hips, really.
What?
It's the hips.
No, if I go sideways.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Carlos.
It's the boobs and the butt.
Oh my girl! 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Give me 2 seconds to press a button.
No.
Do you have to go through here?
Yeah, I'm guessing. Ooh, ammo.
There's nothing else over here. Except for this barrel that has gold.
Ready? Broken ladder. I could probably help you up there, right? Maybe two people could get around it.
No, here. Oh no, I don't like the fact that I'm alone.
There's a key.
There's a key? How can you see what I see?
There's a cutscene.
Alright, so now I jump down?
Can you get the key?
No, they're sparse.
Okay. Is she friendly or deadly? She's deadly. She's dead. You want the ammo or do you want to take it? Take it then. Get the stuff real quick first, dude.
How many times do I have to shoot you in the face?
Watch out, watch out! That was scary, he was gonna attack again. Pick up the ammo?
Yep.
How much ammo do you have on your gun?
Oh, which one?
Your hand pistol. 25?
18.
Your pistol.
25.
You have 35. Cause you see there's two bullets. There's the 18 and the 30. That's how much you have total. That's what you have in the gun and what you have in your person.
Okay.
There's a guy here. Not a friendly. Really?
Does the machine gun do less damage?
It might. I'll check over here real quick. Like a little crate. Take this ammo. You have more gun firepower than. I'm gonna go back to where that guy was because there's like a little crate over there.
We may have to find a way to get the key.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this one because you have more. There's another ladder we can climb up. Oops. Can we open this door? Or is this where we came from? This is where we came from.
Mm-hmm.
What's over here? The barrel.
Look, I broke his eye.
Take the sandwich.
I just don't want him climbing over the.
Alright, do you want to climb up the ladder? Climb up the ladder.
Oh god.
Alright, it's your job to go look up there. I'll stay down here. Someone's screaming, but there he is. Okay, over. Oh, this guy's behind you. Oh, they're coming towards me.
Found it. I got the key.
Which building though? The old building.
Yeah.
Bad guy somewhere. Hey.
Now what?
You've been down here, right? Going that way. Also, if you look on your map, you can see where the objective is. You can see where the key goes. The alive or dead? He was alive because he was still holding the bottle. Take this ammo. Well, that's a grenade.
They're alive until they can do that.
Yeah. Sometimes
it's very nice for whoever has to clean up this mess. Up or down?
Yeah, I'm gonna go up here to see what. It's locked on the inside. Keep looking this. Oh, this is a shortcut.
Hurry! Come on! Come on! Sheesh, I was getting monies.
Oh. We missed whatever was in the empty house.
Help! Somebody help me!
Jump, I'll catch you.
Alright, we have to ignore her now.
What?
Because there's something over here. We didn't go into the store.
We couldn't.
Oh, we can. Okay.
Shotgun shells. Therefore, shotgun. There must be a shotgun.
You can't break those cardboard boxes. Really.
I can try. Shotgun.
You open the store now?
Tim might be upstairs.
I call dibs on shotgun.
There's a first aid sprint.
I have one.
Okay.
Chest. Money. An antique clock. I guess we can probably sell that.
have shotguns?
Nope, that I can see.
If they're giving us shells.
Means we might have probably like
missed it.
Oh, I've unlocked the doors that were locked now. Okay. Go down now. It's somewhere over here.
Unless it was like up there where you threw me up there. I didn't see anything.
Denise. It's probably in this house right here. Can you open this door here? Or can I open it? Oh, this isn't the door. It's shocking in there. Mine.
Go ahead.
Thank you. I'm full of inventory. I have to give you stuff. What do you want? You want a grenade? First aid spray? Here, use your green herb. It should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, number 5. Let that one be. Here you go. Yeah, this. Here you go. Yeah, this one. First aid spray would be. You can have this too. Make things go boom. Okay, you need ammo too.
Sheesh. Open the door, friend. I'm just kidding. You opened my own doors.
That's right, woman.
Excuse me?
Easy? Guessing this is where we have to go? Or not? Guessing this is where we have to escape from, eventually?
So he's gonna ignore the blonde in distress?
It's a rooster.
Oh, he did nothing.
It laid an egg!
I can't pick it up, I'm full.
I have an egg.
We can make omelets after we're all done, or a souffle if you're lucky.
Help the lady.
I think that's the next thing on my list to master, a souffle.
What about gelatin? Or jello?
I have given up on that.
Okay. What's wrong? Be careful, they may
still be here. Of course, you fall for the pretty blonde girl. Who's in?
I don't trust her. In.
She's trying to get your knife.
Early, I'm sorry. Please help me.
It's always the blonde one.
Okay. Okay, shoot them. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to shoot at the head. There's someone. Yes. He's dead.
He's not.
Machine gun ammo right there.
Thank you. I'm full.
I'm full too. Things that we don't need. I have too many heals.
I have an incendiary grenade.
Alright, I had an egg white. I'm not sure if that does. I'll carry the machine gun ammo for you if you want.
I don't have machine gun ammo.
I'll carry it for you, as I said. What did you drop there? The machine gun ammo? Okay. You want the machine gun ammo I have?
I don't have. Oh, yeah, sure. Thank you. He dropped some of the regular ammo. Or the grenade.
Let's go to this door. I don't think there's anything.
Sorry,
there.
I was reloading.
I think we're supposed to go to that side.
Ooh! Keep missing. My game is all of a sudden very framey.
Behind you. That ammo? That shotgun or I think it's shotgun? Machine gun ammo.
It's a hand grenade.
Machine gun ammo. I'll take the hand grenade.
It's up there. Where did you find the machine gun ammo?
Right where I was.
Thank you.
Gross. Money.
Come on. Come oh my god. Okay. It's not letting me press any buttons right now. Oh, now it's letting me. Come on. Hurry up. Oh, so I do yell. Interesting fact.
We're gonna lose our feet to gangrene.
What about you? Where are wearing my comfy boots? That doesn't sound very inviting. I vote we leave.
You vote?
Yeah, I vote. Like, you vote? My vote. Vote.
You vote?
Yes, I'm a vote.
Is that the sound of vote mix? What is it? I can. Ah!
I feel like we're gonna have to evade something because this is a maze looking thing and there's barrels with gasoline everywhere.
We'll see. Anyone's up?
It smells horrible.
Really?
No way.
Oh, what the heck is that?
Investigate! Something alive? Hoping not really.
Used to be a soldier.
Feel not used moving. To be
I shot it at once. Fine.
Ammo!
I only have, like, nothing. All I have is my shotgun, and I'm too scared to use my shotgun. Because I'm not gonna have any ammo for my shotgun. I wanna save it for, like, bosses or something. Oh, look at that. They can't come up here now.
I found money and ammo. Get the ammo. Yeah. Oh, there's a... Oh, I found money. I'm a gold digger. Oh my god!
You didn't even kick the door.
You don't need me! Behind us. Oh no!
What?
Don't get near him. Hey. Did you not learn your lesson with the blonde one?
Something attacked us. This one's not pretty, so it can't be evil. He got away. Who's Irving?
The person we're supposed to look for.
A hard drive.
That was very dramatic. Your hands are huge, like anatomically huge.
Just wait until the end of the game. You'll see something funny that you'll probably go crazy for.
The abs?
No. There's something that happens in this game. I think it's this game. You'll see. That's like the end of the game, though, I think. Copy that.
Do I have to wait? No kiss.
And get ammo. Make sure this data gets to where it needs to go. Buffalo soldier.
Ooh, shotgun. Just kidding.
I saw you destroy it. Don't trust these guys.
I don't trust any corpse.
I think it's the weird. I think it's a weird time when you can't trust dead bodies anymore.
I mean, could you ever? Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure something bad. Come on. Okay. Come on. Hurry. Oh my god!
It's really.
I have to like circle you until that stupid push the V button comes up.
You're welcome. Are you holding the submachine gun like that? That's a weird way to hold the submachine gun. Like at your waist?
Look. It looks pretty and it matches my eyes.
Okay, you might want to reload it just to be safe.
Got it. I don't trust that guy. He's placed too well in the middle of the room.
Well, let me know if anything happens. How much handgun ammo do you have?
32.
Okay, cool. And I don't feel bad for taking all the ammo.
No, I use mostly.
Oh, we need to unlock the key for this area.
There's an ominous looking thing at the end of this hallway.
Nah, it's safe. It's not safe, it's not safe! I'm kidding.
There's it safe. Hasn't moved! Yet. Something
okay,
actually
still
comes back.
Still dead. Okay, good. Ah, it's still dead.
You know how much I hate you, right? Oh, I knew it!
Just fire. Oh, it's saying us we have to turn off the fire. There's explosive tanks, so be careful.
Ammo!
Hand grenade. Do you want a hand grenade or no?
No, not in here.
You can still take it.
Actually, I'll take it.
Can't take the herb. Can you take the herb? Can you combine? Yeah, can take a. Drop something?
Like what?
What? Not okay. Drop. Drop the green herb. Drop it. Just drop it.
Nope. How do I drop it?
I don't know. Click on it and then discard?
I can't do.
Alright, like, go to your ammo. Go to your pistol ammo and give it to me. Give me your pistol ammo.
Yeah.
Alright, now pick up the. Give me all your ammo. Give me all your ammo. For the pistol. I have it in your hand. Press V. Press give. Can you not give it to me?
No, it says I can't give it to you.
That's all because I have full ammo. Here, nope, that way I went. Discard this.
How did I just give you the red one?
I no, grab. give me the other one. Because then you can. Give me. No.
You want me to give you the green one?
Now we can't. Because I was hoping that you would grab the green one so I could combine it with the red one, but now we can't do that anymore.
I can't combine it. I tried combining those two.
Yeah, you can. Green and red, you can't combine them, trust me. Here. Take some ammo. You messed it up again. Oh my god, what are you doing?
I don't know!
Here, combine it with this. Combine those two then.
Okay. See?
Don't say you can't combine them when you can.
I tried putting them over each other, that's what I meant by it.
There's something down there.
A key.
What we need. Right next to the dead body. That's not bleeding. Okay, it's dead.
I have the key now. Something bad's gonna happen. Done. Oh, now the zombie's nowhere here. Oh. Ooh.
Well, we know what that button is.
I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to get something in there.
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing. Too.
And then.
Kill it with fire.
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna have to work together.
I'm guessing the thing that's in there that we're gonna open is the thing that's killed everything. Was there another exit besides? Oh, yes, there was. Do you want to be the bait? Or do you
want me to be the bait? I think we just stick together.
Ew. Guess I was wrong. What the
hell is that? Just follow me, I guess. Or I can be the bait. How quickly does the door close?
I don't know. Maybe you should have done a test run.
Alright, so lead it to the thing already.
Hey.
Ken. Alright. I guess I'll be the bait. Someone has to be the bait.
I was gonna be the bait.
Alright, you go on the other side.
Hey, sexy. Come here. Come get me.
Is it following you?
I'm a juicy little pork butt. Oh.
Who's it following? It's following you.
Me.
Okay, go. Alright. Let me know when it's inside. Let me know when you're outside and it's inside. I pressed the button.
It is inside. I am outside. Oh, it takes longer than that? Oh, close, close, close.
I am good. That wasn't too bad.
Is it bad that my heartbeat is racing just a tiny inch?
Maybe.
I'm just happy we didn't have to do this in VR.
It doesn't exist in VR.
A little butter, which is getting bigger and firmer.
Congratulations, Simon.
Thank you.
Oh, it disappeared completely.
Telling you, God sent for whoever's to clean this and that's after us.
What about these dead bodies?
Well, I don't know. Imagine having to clean after that, though.
Thank you.
And that the other bodies have moved does not mean that I will start
killing right?
The dead bodies. Are...
When do you think they'll change that? That's a lot of ammo. I'll take one, you can take two.
I was afraid to. I was pressing F and I was like, why isn't it working? I was like, oh, me.
It's kind of weird that they changed the two buttons. I feel like once you get used to controls, it's actually not that bad.
We're being watched. It's Big Brothers.
I don't have a big brother.
I don't either. I am the big girl. Sister.
Yes, you are really. You're the big girl.
I don't like you. Let me too. Don't put your gun away.
Don't tell me what to do. I do what I want. What was that thing? B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing. If only we could have gotten there sooner. If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Luckily for us, we have critical thinking skills. Chris to HQ, do you copy? This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately. This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before. Our transportation has been taken out too. Requesting a mission update. The mission stands.
There's two jeeps. Right there.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't.
Repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
Just the two of us.
Two of us.
You end up. Are those boxes floating? Looks like those boxes are floating.